In this video, we'll show you how to create and edit playlists on your mobile device. To create a playlist, tap the library button at the bottom of your screen. Then under playlists, tap new playlist. From here, you'll be asked to add videos. If you don't want to add videos from your recently watched list, you can still click next and add videos later. Once you tap next, you'll be asked to create a title for your playlist and select your privacy setting. Then press create to publish your playlist. Once your playlist is created, you can continue to add videos to it. Once you find a video you want to add, tap the save icon below the video. You can add it to watch later, to an existing playlist, or you can create a new playlist. To make changes to an existing playlist, tap into it and then press the pencil icon. You can update the playlist title, description, and privacy options. If you're using iOS, once you're finished making changes, tap the checkmark icon. If you'd like to delete a playlist, tap the trash icon, then tap delete to remove the playlist from your library. If you're on an Android device, once you're finished making changes, press the send icon. If you'd like to delete a playlist, click the three dots in the corner, then select delete playlist, and then tap delete to remove the playlist from your library. You can also choose to save playlists created by someone else. When you're on the playlist screen, tap the save icon to save it to your library. To get to your created and saved playlist, tap the library tab. You can sort alphabetically or by recently added. Save playlist will show the creator's name under the playlist title. Note, you won't be able to edit saved playlists. And that's it. Subscribe to our channel for more tips and tricks.